Bravo VIPs.
Rush right now, right from the Blue Ridge Mountains, people are enjoying the scenery. Many come by motorcycle. Most of those drive slowly and safely. But mountain sheriffs, shop owners, and citizens say some sport bikes are terrorizing the tourists.
Units. Been looking for 1057. It's going to be two motorcycles. And on one is a rider with a white t-shirt and a dark colored helmet. Traveling at a high rate of speed, passing on the shoulder. Catch 536, 1356.
455.
455, what?
Show me out on about four motorcycles here, mile marker 13. Passing several vehicles steadily out of line. That's all I got to stop.
That's your boy, unit back service. Several citations issued.
Sunday, 12 a.m.
This is the district attorney's office in Maryville, Tennessee, calling you about your stop sign case. Just wanted you to know that case is going to be dismissed today at 1:30 with costs to the state. You don't have to be there if you don't want. You certainly can be there. If you have any questions, call me. My name's Larry Holden, in the ADA's office at 273-5600. Thank you.
End of messages.